gonna squirm, you're probably gonna scream. Because in just a moment, this is gonna take shape and form right before you.
Actually, it smells kind of okay. Not like cool spring flowers or something of the sort. And actually, it's getting even better. Getting even better. You can realize that that is coming from the person next to you. The person next to you doesn't smell bad. They smell absolutely fantastic. It might be their shoulder, their hair, their shampoo. Whatever it is almost intoxicating. They smell absolutely fantastic. You can't get close enough to that. Can't get close enough. Can't get close enough. You must take a huge whiff. Take a huge whiff. I mean a huge whiff. You can't get close enough to that. I mean, I know, that smells absolutely fantastic. That is the best thing that you have ever smelled in your life. That is fantastic. And why don't we, what are you three doing?
So like you said, do our hearts. We tossed our head up to Ken. Ken said, I don't know, between 1 and 52. You said 25. That is the 25th card. The odds of that being the card that she said, the two of hearts, are astronomical. Please show them the 25th card that is the two, as I hope to God, of hearts.
Thank you.